one thing that Pat Quinn was talking about. Those guys, Tom Gilbert, needs to be a little bit more better with puck man.
Here's Dustin Penner with a quick shot that goes high. A career best 5 points for him against Columbus. Back to the far corner. Hemsky to Gagne. Penner parked in front. Here comes Gagne to the circle. Down low, Hemsky in front. Visnovsky scores! Oh, a thing of beauty for the Oilers on the power play.
What a start. Talk about puck movement. 101 on the power play for the Oilers. Well, this is a bad giveaway by Gilbert behind the net here to Dustin Boyd. And see the puck come all the way down the length of the ice. And then Sam Gagne moving his feet. Nice penetration, backing off the D. Cross-ice feed by Aleš Hemský. Back door to Visnovsky, doing what he did so well in Los Angeles Kings. 1-0.
He's got a great shot, Visnovsky.